Welcome to Awesome Code. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how to iterate over set. First, I'm going to create our set. Set of string type, and I will name it as and a new hash set. And we'll use arrays as list method, passed in some strings such as John, Jack. And Robert. And for a Java version greater than 8, we can use for each. S dot for each method. And it will loop through the set and print each value from the set. It's gonna be system dot out print line. That's very easy. And when I execute my program, we can see the name Robert, John, Jack printed. If you are using lower version of Java, less than or equal to 5, then you can also use for loop with iterator. Iterator string and name it, and then s dot to get a iterator. And iterator has next and inside loop we are going to print. System dot out print line, iterators next method, system dot out dot print line, it dot next to print the element. So this is another way to do it. Just save and run our program. This should be it. Just need to save it. This is a lowercase I. And here's the output. Another way is to use a for loop without iterator. Let's try that too. Because our set name is also as str, and our set has, and print each name system dot out dot print line and str. You can also use a iterator with while loop. Let's see. Iterator. IT2 over set and iterator to get iterator from our set. And now while loop V2 has next function. If we have any elements, then we are going to print them. Here's the output of the different ways we tried. This way you can iterate over a set in Java. To keep on learning, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Awesome code. Keep supporting me and thank you for watching.